Today in the pedal vault, the Boss Graphic Equalizer GE7. Since I already talked about Boss in the video I did about the DS1, go watch this if you're interested in more information about the company. Or maybe you should watch it nonetheless, because that would be very nice of you. The GE7 is a 7-band graphical EQ with an additional overall level boost. The printing says that you can boost or cut everything, and the 100Hz, 200Hz, 400Hz, 800Hz, 1.6 kHz, 3.2 kHz and finally the 6.4 kHz bands for up to 15 dB. When we put the pedal in the laboratory, we see that the printing speaks true. Only the 6.4 kHz band has no peak. The bands are well chosen and don't interfere with each other. The sound shaping options are countless. So it seems. Nothing more to say, so here are a total of 4 different playthroughs. 2 sounds, clean and distortion, combined with 2 positions in front of and after the amp. Thank you. let's start with a clean sound as I did in the playthrough. I think the GE7 is a good tool to shape your sound the way you want it if you think you are limited by the amp's EQ section. You can dial in smooth, mellow and crispy bright sounds if you want to. I think the GE7 is more effective when put in the FX loop, but it is also quite powerful in front of the amp. When we turn up the gain, the GE7 shows two faces. In front of the amp, it's like a boost pedal with additional tweaking options. The cuts and boosts are audible and can get pretty drastic, but aren't always musically good sounding, at least in my opinion. When the GE7 is put into the FX loop, it suddenly becomes a mighty tool to shape your sound. Every move is heard instantly and might make a huge difference. I personally like the GE7 more in the FX loop, but both positions have their pros and cons. The 7 bands should work for most users, but I'd wish for some other bands to boost or cut, like the 1 kHz region, if you know what I mean. And that's all for today. If you'd like to support this channel, don't forget to subscribe, like this video and share it with your friends, if you have any. You can also leave a comment with a question or suggestion or whatever. Thank you for watching, may the force be with you and have a nice day.